Well, two league unbeatens in MAC volleyball, Coldwater and St. Henry, the backyard rivals, won't meet until the final game of the regular season, which is 2 weeks from tonight. Cavaliers back at the Palace tonight trying to stay perfect in league play. New Bremen in town, senior night at the Palace as well. So big night for the Lady Cavs, and off the initial serve, first one of the game, Cavs work it around. Kim Hosbach, one of her 15 assists, sets up Brooke Welsh. One of her 10 kills, hammers it home to get Coldwater on the board first. New Bremen on the attack now, off the serve. McKenna Brackman sets to Paige Jones, and the freshman gets the big swing and kill for the Cardinals. They're knotted up at one. And Welsh's spike goes over the New Bremen block and dug out by Kaylin Arnes, set by Brackman, smacked down by Devin Heitkamp. Junior puts the Cardinals ahead with that kill. Brackman doing more setting. This time it's a back set to Heitkamp, and she comes through with a big swing. New Bremen extends the lead, but Cavaliers are not done. Lauren Ligers, one of her 7 kills, doing the spiking there. And the Cavaliers win it in straight sets, 26-24, 28-26, 25-23. All 3 sets decided by 2 points.